Welcome back to part 3 of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Magnagate and Infinite Labyrinth for the 3DS. Previously, we just got thudded into by a Scraggy who we are calling Barry, and it turns out we've been robbed, so our mission is to grab it back. Featuring Pikachu, which is me, and Snivy, who's named Ivy. Ooh, a sunset. For once, the dungeons actually have their own, overworld type of thing. I even have like the little health bar above me and the floor number. Hey, an Audino. What's up, Audino? Oh, what? Oh, hey, look, it's a battle. Wow. Apparently, it's like Final Fantasy, where it zooms in and all of a sudden you're in a battle. How much health does this Audino have? Oh, dang. And then the battle ends. Wow. Hey, it's a Wooper. Does that mean... Oh, yep, it is one too. Wow. Oh yeah, bad idea to do that. Holy crap. Snipe, you just whooped that Wooper's butt. Alright, now we got all three switches activated, and that shall act as stairs. Alright, now we actually get to go into the dungeon part. And there's an item all the way there. Ugh, but we got sniped by a... let's see if I can actually view. Yep. Who did we get hit by? Oh, it's a Swaddle. Okay. There you go. Ouch, that actually hurt. Okay. Dungeon floor is there, but we need to explore. Because someone's been picking up items. Nope, nothing in here. Hey, there's an Audino. I'll swap with Snivy. So that I can help from afar. Whoa, that's a lot of Pokemon. Swapping. Oh, I missed. Huh, oh hey, I leveled up. It's a level 9. Thanks, Snivy. Or Ivy. And we actually recovered from the status afflictions. But the Swaddle is just being cheap and shooting us from the corner. Ooh, money. Swap. Help by using Growl. Don't want to use my Thunderbolt. And Ivy leveled up. Whoa. That Audino just literally leaped out of nowhere. Crazy. It seems that Audino flinches to this attack. Ouch. I do like the soundtrack. Holy crap, it sounds pretty amazing. I'm not gonna lie, it makes me oddly think of Final Fantasy at the same time. Oh shoot. Getting sniped by a Swaddle. need to go find a wonder tile. Our stats are way too low. Nothing here. Aha! Just what we needed. And a dead end. Now we can actually advance. And we seem to be back into the overworld part. Ooh, what's this? Oh, cool. You can find items in the floor. Darn. I thought you could have, like, a preemptive strike. That'd be cool. Ah, gosh dang. Oh, more items. All right. Finally. Either. Because I am starting to run out of moves. Oh, jeez, we're being sniped again. Swap with sniping. Oh my gosh, Ray, we have a lot of Pokemon coming this way. Let's go check who. A Nursewaddle, a Wooper, and an Audino. Oh boy, we need to take care of that Audino fast though. Because that Audino has Growl, and I believe it may have Helping Hand, which will not be good. And our attack slowly being lowered, as well as my speed. Is getting dangerously low. Oh, what's nice. Decided to use the Orinberry. Let's go on this Wonder Panel. Ugh. But once again, we're still having more Pokemon being attacked. We'll swap with Snivy, so Snivy's good. I'll just lower their attack. Well, I hope Snivy has enough moves to take care of these guys. I'm trying to be conservative right now. Let's go check. Yep, Snivy has plenty of moves. Oops, why did I do that? Press B and A. We'll give that other Orinberry to Snivy. And finally, we can move on to an empty room, that is. Oh wow, stairs is right there. Okay, we need to just check these other ones. Oh shoot, an Audino. And there you go again, restarting the lower stats. Thank gosh, there's a wonder tile right there. And we enter into another empty room. And a dead end. So let's zoom all the way across. What's this? Seems to be a checkpoint. Like a little resting area. Like a lodge. That's pretty neat. Start to Snivy. Oh wow. Seems like being this little checkpoint also restores your moves, so I don't need to use that either. Which is really good. I wonder what orb this is. Huh. Huh, I don't know what that orb is. Let's store some money. I need to store money. Alright, now we can move forward. Wait, before I do. We can save. Come on. Alright, another dungeon floor. I will say that the dungeons are awfully very long compared to the previous games, where the easy dungeons didn't have so many rooms or long corridors. Nope, stairs are right there. That's good. Oh geez. Alright, another level up. Alright, you get to learn a move. Huh. I guess I could get one of these moves then. I'll get rid of Tail Whip. I wonder what this new move is. Huh? Oh yeah. I assume because it's an electric type, it's not gonna affect this dude. I just need to find another Pokemon to test this new move on. Wow, such a long hallway. Whoa. Sleeping auto now. Quick, let's gang up on it. There you go. Now it's Thunder Wave. A seed. Huh, what kind of seed is this? Gotta find it on the list. Huh. Never had this type of seed before. I don't think it's on my list. Huh? Oh wow, cool! I have apparently found a heal seed, which is an equivalent to a lumberry. Very nice. That seems to go nowhere. I believe that's all the explorer. Wait, actually there is a little bit more. Go back here. Ah. Ah. Alright! IV leveled up. Now then, what move to get rid of for you? Seems to be an attack move. You can tell because they actually give you a little bar. If it has a red bar, that means it has like attack power. And then I believe the green bar is how much PP that move has. And the blue bar, I believe, is accuracy. Oh, and they're auto. Whoa. What was that? Oops, wrong move. Alright, another Chesto Berry. Okay. Oh, wait, we got one more Pokemon to take care of. Alright. To the next floor. It's Barry. And Ivy's not that very happy. Hmm? Apparently, I guess we're gonna hide. Because I probably heard something. Lee gasp. Someone's been planning something. I bet there's some evil laugh going on here. Like, ha ha ha. Not so fast. We caught you in your act. A planned robbery. Apparently we're gonna have a fight now. Okay, so they're all diagonally across from us. First, I'm gonna lower their attack power so they don't do as much damage while my Snivy tries inflicting damage. I'll paralyze you. Let's get rid of the big guy first. Ow, that actually still hurts. Holy crap. Wow, that Scraggy keeps recovering from paralysis pretty fast. Ouch. Jeebus. That stung. Alright. We have successfully defeated them. Ah, but Barry runs off with our loot. And he's not very happy. Hey, it's those pair of timbers. He doesn't seem happy. Thank you. What the heck? What the? Dude, he just Falcon punched him and they're now unconscious. Oh, and now he just quietly walks off. What a jerk. Just punch these two down. Oh, looks like he's still awake. I bet we're being told some really sad mopey dopey story. That's probably why they came. Probably meant to talk something out with that girder. I still need to figure out what that Pokemon name is. Ooh, some nice change of music. And now they're crying. There, there, it's all right. Group hug. All right, get to save again. Floor 7. Oh wow. Seems like we get these two Timber to join us in our party. Alright. And someone just stole a bunch of items. That's supposed to be our items. I will not tolerate this. Where are our stolen items? Oh, there's a sleeping otter now right there. Holy crap, that was powerful. Aw, seems like my thunder shock isn't gonna go through the wall. Oh, those were the people that stole the items. Nope. We could take care of that. Wow, they are powerful. I could probably just really let them fight for me. I'll cheer them on. Oh, he actually went forward. Automatically. Holy crap, two auto nodes in the same spot. Nope. Alright. Wait. My Snivy went off somewhere. Snivy! Ivy! Oh, shoot. Ivy's in some trouble. Well, not anymore. Come back, Ivy. Yes. Where is this taking me? Ooh, an item. Nice. That was probably worth it. We need all go step on wonder tiles though. Okay, we found stair floor. I meant floor stairs. Oh, that. I knew it! Those auto-node did have something. Oh, jeez. We're buffing up that Swaddle. Oh, we're just missing our Pokemon over there. Go, Snivy! Ouch. No, there's nothing here. Alright, another checkpoint. Time to store some more items. Time to save. And that shall be it for this part. Next part, we'll go venture on even deeper into this dungeon and possibly maybe find that one dude, that girder, that left. So until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.